Good morning, CHS. Today is Thursday, November 21st. Today's lunch is beef barbecue on a bun, an assortment of salads, cheeseburger, chicken bacon wrap, pizza, and PB&J.
Are you interested in learning about places around the world? Come to Multicultural Club. Our next meeting will be today after school from 2:30 to 3:30 in room 219. There will be food and activities to learn about different countries worldwide. All are welcome. See Ms. Dalmar, Ms. Ortiz, or Ms. Santiago for more details.
Attention seniors, the yearbook senior portrait makeup date is scheduled for today. If you don't have a pass, go to the auditorium when you can between 8:30 and 11:15 a.m. or 12:30 to 3. If your portrait isn't taken on the scheduled date, you will not be in the senior section of the yearbook.
The Middle School Student Council is hosting a talent show on Monday, December 23rd between 8 and 11 a.m. Time will depend on how many acts sign up, so be sure to get your act together. Please see Ms. Westbrook or Dr. King to sign up and learn more details. The sign-up deadline is Wednesday, November 27th. If we don't have enough acts, the show will be canceled.
ASVAB is an entrance exam to the Armed Services. ASVAB testing will be 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. in the LGI on December 6th.
CTC applications will be posted online and on social media sites on Monday, November 25th. The deadline for application submissions is December 20th.
Attention class of 2021, we will have a class meeting on Monday, November 25th. Please meet in the library after school to discuss our fundraiser results as well as prom planning.
Do you like reading manga, folding origami, or drinking matcha tea? If so, the Japanese Culture Club is for you. The club will meet today in room MS-15 from 2:45 to 3:45 to experience Japanese calligraphy. See Ms. Halk for more details.
Thaddeus Stevens will be here on Friday, November 22nd at 10 to talk to you about what opportunities there are for you at their school.
The Friends of Rachel Club will be meeting Wednesday, November 27th after school. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Ekman-Whistler or Dr. King.
Have a good day and please rise for the pledge.